We had a victory today for the American people. And frankly, we also had a victory for common sense.
Yeah.
Senator Baucus said it right several months ago when he said that this law is a train wreck. And it is a train wreck. And all the president said, you know, if we pass this law, health care costs will go down. Well, now we find out that health care costs are going up for most Americans. The president said, if you like the health insurance policy that you have, you can keep it. Well, we found out that's not quite accurate either. And in the coming months, millions of Americans are going to find out that's just not quite true.